Madam Clark, you are virtually a household name within the UN system. You could even be described as the establishment candidate.
I have never been an establishment candidate for anything.
One of the most successful New Zealanders ever produced.
Third highest ranking official at the UN.
We need to try to build a peaceful and inclusive society.
Every night we talk, wouldn't it matter where she is in the world?
So by the time I leave to go back to New York, I will have the equivalent of about 90 meals for Dad.
I've been into change all my life.
Ms. Clark actually tweeted out my research.
I did.
Did anyone ever say to me, Helen, please come forward? No one will put a red carpet out for any of us. You got to knock those doors down.
She was talking to us, not above us.
That was a very good speech. What can we do to make you Secretary General?
There have been 8 men over these last 70 years, and there's never been a woman.
The UN has got a serious gender problem.
It's not geared at selecting the best person for jobs, but all sorts of other things.
This is going to be more interesting than the Olympics.
It is more interesting than the Olympics.
An open competition for the most difficult job of the world.
Do you consider yourself a feminist?
Yes. Answer is yes.
I have never said vote for me because I'm a woman. Vote for me because you think I'm the best candidate.
It's up to every woman of influence to encourage women to believe in themselves.
I think it's worth tweeting that one.